So, how you doing, Black Beta?
I ain't in the mood, Chris Mannix. Leave me be from your hoss shit.
John Root says you got a Lincoln letter.
I told you, jackass, go hee-haw someplace else.
That's right, John. You did say that, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
So, you got a letter from Abraham Lincoln?
Yes.
The Abraham Lincoln?
Yes.
Abraham Lincoln, the President of the United States?
Yes.
Of America?
Yes.
Wrote you a letter personally?
Yes.
Personally as in Dear Major Warren?
No, personally as in Dear Marquess.
Dear Marquess, Abraham Lincoln, the President of the United States of America.
Yes.
May I see it?
No, you may not.
But the way John tells it, you weren't just some random nigger soldier picked from a pile of letters. The way John tells it, y'all had a correspondence.
Yes.
The way John tells it, y'all was practically pen pals.
Yes.
And a pen pal's practically a friend. John Rue, you really think a nigger drummed out of the cavalry with a yellow stripe down his back was practically friends with the President of the United States of America? John Ruth, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but ain't nobody in Minnie's haberdashery ever corresponded with Abraham Lincoln. Least of all, that nigger there.
Was all that horseshit?
Of course it was.
I guess it's...